be right back.
Okay.
Serious, man, this is one mean ass overclock on this thing. This thing make this game look beautiful.
And I'm going to tell you, I just played it. Like in third, basically forgot how big China is. They don't realize how big China is, even though it's quite obvious. Based on... Yep, I'm just gonna go in the conversation update here still. The process scan.
Alright, we got help. We got Commander Hep coming in. He's from the UK. He's one of my Corvette buddies there.
Nice.
Yeah, and he got legacy modules, so his Corvette is 10 times more powerful than mine's.
Imagine if you knew some dude from Russia that has, like, it's as powerful as you.
Yeah, he got like one of the Russian style Corvettes, like one of the older modules. He got like the oldest modules, and they're like the most powerfulest. So he basically got all the modules before the updates.
Nice.
Well, they didn't remove me from the captain rank because that's what she's put in there.
It was a medium security complex then. Yep, medium security. I'm still some scanning.
Yep, so we're gonna tear this one up too.
Hey, there's stranded motors in Colorado with asthma. Found conflicts in home tenants.
Damn, we got 16 people in game right now.
Crimson Brothers. Yep, Stars of Duval in this system, so same faction, they just on a rampage right now trying to take over a lot of systems, and we gonna help them do it.
Welcome aboard, Commander.
Multiple targets in this area, Commander. Could be dangerous. Fighter is online. I'm ready when you are.
Under attack.
I found a sailboat from behind.
I'm in my tail.
But yeah, dead in the scope.
This is the friendly fire, Commander.
Target destroyed.
You got him. Well done, Commander.
Hear you loud and clear. I'm moving in.
We have enemy spec ops in the area. Stay alert.
Shields online. Target shields offline.
Someone set him back at Staff Sergeant.
Fucking Sam, I may hop back on to multi-theft auto once I get it installed.
Isn't that medium intensity comp down by, or low intensity?
It's medium, I think.
Okay, I'm heading there right now.
I got my wing beacon on, you don't see me anywhere?
I see your wing beacon right up ahead. Yeah, I see it right in front of me. I think it's right in front of me, so yeah. Everybody do see your wing beacon. Yeah, we're going, it's basically starts in default versus the local percentage system.
Offline. Sorry, I'm responding to a call. Because we had multiple officers down, so I'm gonna head over there. Never mind, it's out of town. It's out in the county, so. Damn, there's 16 people in the server right now.
Default settings for Sky VFX.
Enemy wiped out. Awaiting further orders.
Do you want to downgrade or to turn this off for you? No. If you wish to turn. And off. If you wish to turn it off later, change the lower values and objects or press the Sky GFX is
yeah, because there's multiple, so there's something big going on. Okay.
loud and clear. I'm moving in. We've got multiple hostiles here. Let's take them out one at a time.
Under attack.
Shield gone, Commander. This does not look good. My hull is at 50%. This is not good. Any more of this and I've had it, Commander. Hull is critical. We've lost the fighter, Commander.
Fucking blew my damn fighter ship up.
Fucking taxi, that's funny. A gang member driving a fucking taxi.
Oh shit, lucky he ain't working at McDonald's.
He's driving a fucking taxi though. Come on now, that's kinda stupid. You're in a gang member skin driving a fucking taxi.
Okay, Commander. Initiating SLF deployment.
Enemy ship destroyed.
Collector limpet expired.
Fighter is clear of the mothership.
Damn it, we just lost another one.
Programming limpet drone.
Why are they letting fucking...
I'm back.
They're allowing the highway patrol into Los Santos, but there's like four cops on right now. Yeah, well, there's not very many fucking people in LSPD, that's why, never mind. Because they want to keep fucking removing.
It takes more than like the Indianapolis first in the game.
It's all been
a faction name, like since probably because they're clearly admitted to the LSPD Discord.
Alaska. Retracted.
Multiple targets in this area, Commander. Could be dangerous. Affirmative. Maneuvering to attack position.
We just won that battle, so we're gonna have to switch the zone up.
Okay. I'm just quickly eating lunch, then I'll hit the next zone. Remove me from damn empty Discord or no? Just wondering. Yeah, since I noticed I got demoted from damn up to Discord, it's like Discord administration.
Sky GFX makes the game look much better.
Ah, damn it.
Hey, Steven, I got a question to ask you. Steven. Alright, so my question I was going to say was, if you were to play GTA San Andreas on PC, would you play the vanilla game the way it looks with the graphics, or use the Sky GFX mod that makes it look like the PS2 version?
I'd say either for me, either or.
It won't even let me fucking paste it! Fuck! Fuck you, little pump, and your stupid fucking Gucci gang.
Gucci gang? As a motherfucking Gucci gang from Lil Pump. Why? That literally does not make
sense. Just had to share the status on Facebook. Alright.
Okay.
Shift drive charging.
Intensity. Hep said he gotta wait 38 minutes for his Corvette to arrive.
William.
Yeah.
What server are you on?
I'm on implicit.
Because I'm getting ready to hop on MTA right now. So I'll let you know. I wonder if the Sky GFX mod will work on Multi Theft Auto.
For sure.
Okay. Advance. Check for update. Can't check for update now. What? That's weird. Okay, whatever. Mr. Dylan. 7. You know, I should have just installed Multi-Theft Auto separately instead of using the downgrader. Alright. What's the IP to implicit?
Hold on. Thanks.
System scan complete.
I can't fucking do shit because they won't fucking stop typing! Because they won't stop fucking typing.
Wilco, bay is prepped. Systems online. Fighter is online. I'm ready when you are. We've got multiple hostiles here. Let's take them out one at a time.
Alright, I got the
IP. Welcome aboard,
thanks.
Commander.
Things were a little hairy for a second there. No more hostiles detected.
Right now. just blew up two anacondas.
Okay, that's okay, just for some time destroyed. Like, in other words, you can pray.
You're on a roll, Commander.
What do you mean by copy owl?
They're basically
doing the same shit that owls do.
Oh, the corruption thing.
Not only that, they want to fucking make all the factions exact same.
Oh my god. Why does owl have a big player base now? That doesn't make sense.
I dropped it, you can.
Hey, this is a friendly fire, Commander.
You want to know the funniest thing, Steven? I went to Owl's official YouTube page, and they released, like, an update video on the server. Like, a new patch file.
Copy that, Commander. Engaging enemy now.
In the comment section, it's like, I got banned for no reason. Thanks to my mom, I got banned. And I'm like, they did you a favor, and she likes to shoot me. What? It's true, they did do him a favor. You know what? It'll be funny if I actually opened my own roleplaying server for MTA. I would just spam some advertisements on Owl's videos.
Tenfold.
Nice work, Commander. Keep it up.
ITA has to update, William, but I'll be on in just a moment.
Okay.
I don't know why, but whoever created the downgrader mod that included MTA, the version that they included in the downgrader is
a... Hear you loud and clear. I'm moving in.
Yeah, so I have to update to the latest version.
The funny thing is, like, I don't even know this. I mean, they need it.
Targets in this area, Commander. Could be dangerous.
What's up?
Always clean the cards. You know why?
Why?
Because if you don't clean the card and apply normal base to that chip, you may end up frying the card.
Oh.
That's what I always do when I buy these graphics cards. I always take the card, clean them up, and I apply normal base.
So how long have your thermal paste usually last on the graphics card?
They usually last for years, but I mean, you can use the card with the old thermal paste that's been there for years, but it's not recommended, because like I said, alright, so I have an old ATI Radeon HD3870 that came with my LXDS. I started using it, and I started to notice was like it smelled like something was burning inside the computer, and I felt like the side and it was really hot. I decided to touch the graphics card, and what do you know, it's hot. So I shut off the computer real quick, and it turned out that it was the 80 days and thus dead being in that PC for a long time.
Yeah, because man's got this big ass backplate on it.
The good news with this car, you don't need to take the back plate off to take it apart or, you know, that process. You just unscrew the ends, screws in the bottom, and it just comes right off. So I ended up just cleaning the whole car, and then I ended up just applying new thermal paste to it. But, of course, I did scrape the old thermal paste off.
You got them. Well done, Commander.
My sensor poly. Oh, give me that resist.
Hear you loud and clear. I'm moving in.
Oh, by the way, Morgan, you want to know what's really neat about the Dell Vostro computer I brought up? What's neat about this computer, you don't actually have to go into the BIOS to enable extra SATA ports. All you gotta do is just plug the devices in, and it just works right away.
Okay.
Because you know how normally if you want to add extra, like, hard drives and such, you have to enable the SATA connectors to the BIOS.
Yeah.
Oh, and, Steven, I meant to tell you this, but, remember the discussion I told you about Vampire Cheaper?
Yeah.
Well, I just found out that around Christmas time of 2018, he held a party at his house.
Admiral Cruz, that Commander Hepburn coming on the way, man. You should come on too. And we have a wing of four.
Nice.
Come on through, man.
Man, I wish I was
there. You get a wing of four, man. That'd be epic. Get an epic wing of four.
It was kind of like a skate party.
Come on through, Cruz. Come on, man.
Alright, William, I'm getting on the server.
That's great.
We are in the SESMU system. SESMU.
Yeah, And he's still living in Castle Pam as of today.
Look. Are we in that private group?
Man, it would have been cool if I actually went to that war game. And believe it or not, there's actually like
and
a little...
And Hefty got a Corvette also.
Like, Bam actually made like a little door, took some stuff and basically made it really fun.
Uh-huh.
Which I thought was pretty cool. What's funny about is how his parents never really did anything.
You got him. Well done, Commander.
Well, I wouldn't say discipline, but like as years went by, like as he got famous.
I found a mission for him.
Well, I guess while I wait for the
on that target, on that target.
We've got multiple hostiles here. Let's take them out one at a time. Affirmative. Maneuvering to attack position.
Jesus Christ, now there's 19 people. Target shields offline. This is the most players this server has ever had. To get back alive.
Good shooting, Commander.
Target shields offline.
I guess you should have tossed a leader that person. Yeah, they should have boxed it.
Pick up my daughter. Okay, Cruz. I got you, man.
Target destroyed. Target shields offline.
We've got multiple hostiles here. Let's take them out one at a time.
I need someone on my flank.
Hear you loud and clear. I'm moving in.
Damn, this is taking a long time.
I've got to be on the target before you attack.
This guy has no food. This is like... They can't give this up.
Yeah, bad weed seals.
I have regular
shields. Yeah, that thing charges up fast. Yeah, they mad right now.
Yeah.
They almost got my seal stripped off.
They had my seal stripped off. I think I'm going
Okay, so you want to test out the mama you built. Alright, so did you join the private group yet? He's not even on right now.
Weapons rearmed.
Alright.
Weapons rearmed. Weapons rearmed. Weapons rearmed. Diagnostic repair sequence initiated. Power plant capacity exceeded. Shields online.
Be back.
Be right back.
Shields online. Thrusters online.
Well, it's good to see that the fucking LSPD's all fucking helping each other. The SA-8 fucking...
I found, like, look at, like...
State police keep fucking coming into our jurisdiction and taking all the arrests, though.
Guys, look at this, of what he just said to... Like, look at Ruben's response. That's his response. He has nothing to say, like... Since the Chinese really will have no problem conquering Ruben's country, since how small it is, it makes it very easy for him. And UK the same way. No problem. The smaller the country, the easier to conquer.
All right, I'm back.
Okay.
We're all going down San Andreas Boulevard lagging, and everyone's in the faction chat like everyone lagged. Ooh, I almost fucking got crushed by the garage.
I see a mirror crew.
Yep, now we're just waiting on help.
Yep, and I'm heading back to that. Heading back to where you're at. Since high intensities too, like, would the afternoon require more help anyways?
Yeah. Like I told you, man, like, you can't shoot at too many targets in a high intensity because you piss them off and everybody starts shooting. Uh-huh. Like, he in lack track. He coming from an engineer base. Yeah, so Admiral Cruz said he's gonna bring his Mamba ship over.
Thank you.
I got a good name for a ship. The Alien Demon Hybrid. The Alien Demon Hybrid.
And that's my feet.
No, man, I remember we was reading up on those, man, a couple of years ago, like Demon Hybrid women and shit.
Look at this. And with this conversation, I get a chance on this.
Roger. Tally present startup engaged. All clear, Commander. Put me in the thick of it. We've got multiple hostiles here. Let's take them out one at a time.
Good to have you on the team, Commander.
Affirmative. Maneuvering to attack position.
I just ranked my fight up to expert.
Grand Honor's medium intensity complex.
I told him I had a family emergency just to go out of that fucking
cell. Oh, finally! Yes. It's done.
Damn it.
It's because how stupid implicit.
They were being fucking dumb, so I got off there.
Yep, like you basically said you're done. That's what we're completely good at. In a way.
Not really, I'm just gonna wait until nobody's online to get on.
Enemy dispatched. Acquiring new target. Like, look at, like, I'm gonna, like, look in the chat for the conversation.
William, I'm
look
in,
at this.
I'm in the game, by the way.
Okay.
Like
I'm still stuck in the police garage when you TP'd me there.
Really?
Yeah.
Moving from admin and just.
Oh come on!
What? Like, just do slash quit before one of them sees you, because they were in there.
Yep. Don't even come in. Like at that point. Like, it's not even worth going to.
We've got multiple hostiles here. Let's take them out one at a time.
Oh, everybody's offline to go back on. He told me to hire
Copy that, Commander. Engaging enemy now.
Captain Smoke. Yeah. What's up there, Captain Smoke? Now you're here.
Target shields.
Captain, plus Captain, like, if you're seeing this,
yeah, this motherfucker.
Target
destroyed. Another one down. Keep going, Commander.
No more contacts. Deactivating hardpoints.
Cargo
scoop. Yeah, this fucking phone, dude. Oh my god.
Multiple targets in this area, Commander. Could be dangerous.
The quality of the camera on it is super fucking clear.
Admiral Cruz, we're in the second system takeover here. We took over the other system, now we're gonna take this one over.
They take such good pictures, like.
Nice work, Commander. Admiral, I'm gonna share the sad admission with you.
From their suggestion squad.
Enemy dispatched. Acquiring new target.
Join you.
Target shields offline. Under attack.
Enemy wiped out. Awaiting.
Good shooting, Commander.
Okay. Man, you should see how many shifts we got, man. Just attacking one target. We ganking everybody.
Target shields offline.
We've got multiple hostiles here. Let's take them out one at a time.
Victory is close, I can feel it. Keep up the pressure.
Hear you loud and clear. I'm moving in.
Target destroyed. Target shields. Good shooting, Commander.
Affirmative. Maneuvering to attack position.
Yeah, very clear.
Smooth too.
On my way, Commander. Fighter retrieval commencing.
Can I see the squadron device?
Back to high intensity.
Okay.
Suck my fucking vagina.
Alright, Admiral. So you and Hep is on the way. We got help.
Yeah,
so we got help on the way, man. They coming.
That's good.
911, what's your emergency?
Redirect us to Newfield to help the, to send the, send the, you direct us to the Imperial Navy.
Ring, 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 ring. Hello? Imperial Navy, how may I direct your call? Hello?
Fuck him, Anator!
I'm an idiot. Yes, yes you are. Oh, fuck!
Stop! Trying to open a folder on my screen and the notifications keep appearing in front of it when I'm about to click it.
I'm a fucking goddamn idiot.
Right behind you, Steve.
Okay. Thank you for letting me know.
Punch a bitch in the face and rape her mom.
What?
Is anybody live streaming?
Morgan is.
Yes, I am.
Yep, he is.
I'm thinking about live streaming Clone Hero in a moment.
I see.
Hey, Dylan, listen to this first song. Hold on. Listen to the first song in that. I don't know if you like rap music, but that's a great music for me.
When I see you, well, 12 astronomical kilometers away. This area has lots of...
Welcome aboard, Commander.
Copy. Deploying the fighter
this,
now.
this song on my phone.
Multiple targets in this area, Commander. Could be dangerous. Fighter is online. I'm ready when you are.
I'm messed up in the head, bro.
One of our command vessels has entered the area. Protect that ship.
Nice to meet you.
Bigger than you, I think he got your ass off.
Yeah, right. Yeah. Yep, fuck. Any take it for...
Yeah, that's because Steve is sitting there trying to ram my anaconda.
Yeah.
Like, that's suicide. Prismatic. You gotta have a prismatic to do that.
Okay, thank you for the note.
Target is trying to jump away, Commander.
Online.
Multiple targets in this area, Commander. Could be dangerous. Roger that, Commander. Moving to engage. I'm not the target, Commander. Stop that. Gone, Commander. I need help immediately. I can't find any trace of the fighter. Think it's down, sir.
Fighter assembly initiated.
Okay.
broken them.
Alright, look for our targets.
Target destroyed.
Got one.
Roger. Tally present startup engaged. Fighter is clear of the mothership. We've got multiple hostiles here. Let's take them out one at a time. Copy that, Commander. Engaging enemy now.
Brian. Oh. Sorry. My phone was dead and it just got... what's the offer? What's the offer?
Another one down, keep going, Commander. If I'm
still here. I've got a visual on the target, moving to attack.
Affirmative. Maneuvering to attack position.
It's incomplete, y'all.
Yeah,
go back to the station and cash out.
See
Docking completed. Hangar is secure, Commander.
Frameshift drive charging.
Yeah, HEP is picking up materials. Oh. Hey, back to Stacy, y'all. Payday, let's get our paychecks. And what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna find more wing missions. And make some more money.
Safe maneuvers will not be tolerated. again deployed.
Docking complete. Perform landing checklist. You are most welcome, Commander.
Alright, so I can go cash in now. I got 2.2 million for the combat bond. I got 2.2 million for the combat bond also.
Nice.
All right, I got another wing mission.
No, I'm gonna have to go back after I land.
And this one is short as 48 ships, so we can do that.
I'll be right back. Brian, if it makes sense, I'm gonna see what you want. I missed the call. My mom's busy at the moment. Never mind. Come right back.
Do it, Admiral, because it's like, get the money right back from these wing missions we're doing. Sharing the next mission.
Landing gear retracted. Scan detected.
We're going to high conflict and high intensity conflict zone.
Multiple targets in this area, Commander. Could be dangerous. Telepresence online, awaiting your orders. Copy that, Commander. Engaging enemy now.
I'm back. They got this. You know how I'm hungry.
Who got a mic?
Captain Doug.
We have enemy spec ops in the
Captain
area.
Smoke.
Stay alert.
Yeah, tell him you gotta use it.
I can't hear you. Yeah, I don't hear you. Go to your car, go to the...
Yeah, tell him to go to his Discord settings.
Yeah, go to the Discord settings, which is the car. I'm going to help you. Go to screens here, make cars there. Yeah, make cars there, go to the action. If you can get to it. Then go to the person in front of you.
Try speaking to my...
You don't see anything green on me. Like, we did some pop-up green. Yeah.
Yeah,
it's not
pop-up green.
Why? Under attack. I need someone on my flank. I need someone on my flank.
Did you check the Discord mic? Like, sometimes I can't deal with the point to use my... I think I may know the problem. Yeah, I may know the problem. Like, if, like, I'm going to do the screen camera sharing. This is, like, if I'm my camera, I'm to that video.
Hear you loud and clear. I'm moving in.
Area, Commander.
Could be dangerous. Yeah.
Not too much.
We're setting up to library.
Damn it! We just lost another one.
Yeah. Hey, Lord, attacking.
Whole song overlapping with each other.
Hear you loud and clear. I'm moving in.
Target destroyed.
Nice work, Ace.
I'm starting to think we could win this thing.
Why won't iTunes uninstall? What the fuck?
Roger that, Commander. Moving to engage.
Target shields offline.
Just wondering.
Look for my wing beacon.
Okay. I'll do that right now.
And it's high intensity.
Okay. I see your wing beacon.
Target destroyed.
Multiple targets in this area, Commander. Could be dangerous. Copy that, Commander. Engaging enemy now.
Now here.
is close. I can feel it. Keep up the pressure.
I just passed you.
Affirmative. Maneuvering to attack position.
Target shields offline.
Captain,
they're trying to escape, Commander.
There's a brain.
Target destroyed.
Nicely done, Commander.
Copy that, Commander. Engaging enemy now.
Tell him to update his drivers or something. No, Captain, you don't. Sorry, I'll tell him to unplug his mic and put it in a different USB.
Wait, Captain, what kind of headset do you have? A ripper?
Warning.
Switch targets, man. You gotta get on this target over here.
We do.
Shield gone, Commander. This does not look good. Fighter is down, Commander.
Fighter assembly
initiated. I see the Imperial Navy.
Trying to fix it yourself may void the warranty.
Heavy fire.
Now, repetition. Listen.
It ain't nothing wrong with that mic, man. He just gotta know how to play around with it, man. Sometimes you gotta go into Windows 10 settings. Sometimes you gotta unplug it, try a different USB port. Yeah, like, try everything.
He said it's not a USB headset or whatever.
Oh my god, he got one of those plug-ins. Because if he got a plug-in mic, then his motherboard is rejecting it.
Yeah.
Are you serious? The frickin' ball is a blocking driver. Come on. Stop shooting me! And almost hit a cop.
We did half of the mission right there. That's 20 ships out of 48.
Like, and that's on high intensity.
Alright, we're going to the medium. Yeah, and that was one run. 20 ships. Did everybody take the mission, Sarah? Accept it? You accept the mission, Steve?
I'm going to... in Super Cruise, it won't let me send this. Now, going to accept it right now. Yep, I did accept the mission. Yep, I see the 48 ships and the 24 million. Yep. We're almost at half. Yeah, there's nothing to be afraid of. Captain, like, does your motherboard have a mic on your computer?
The proper term is auxiliary jacks.
A mic auxiliary or a mic and headset auxiliary, like, if you have those headset with both of them, that's the proper thing. You start, like, follow her toes of them.
Yeah, those auxiliary jacks ain't no good no more.
Okay, Commander. Initiating SLF deployment. Telepresence online, awaiting your orders. Multiple targets in this area, Commander. Could be dangerous.
Welcome aboard, Commander.
Thank you, Dunker.
Copy that, Commander. Engaging enemy now.
I know 50,000 of it, I get a nice PC.
Enemy spec ops inbound. Watch your six.
Multiple targets in this area, Commander. Could be dangerous.
Man, that's a freaking $500 haircut.
Roger that, Commander. Moving to engage.
$500.
Target shields offline.
I thought.
Delta Allied ship destroyed. Look alive, team.
I just didn't know what happened.
You'll be losing a lot of money if you're getting blown up, man.
Yeah.
Yeah, but I need to scram back.
Watch, as soon as I exit the barber shop, Ryder's gonna be
like, went into the wrong area. Yeah, I got into the wrong area.
Target is
shut up!
Yeah, I'm gonna have to be careful.
Hear you loud and clear. I'm moving in. Copy that, Commander. Engaging enemy now.
Come take on
Commander. Keep it up.
Affirmative. Maneuvering to attack position.
And thank you for guys.
I'm not the target, Commander. Stop that. Roger that, Commander. Moving to engage. Affirmative. Maneuvering to attack position.
Oh, this is Black Ops.
Target destroyed.
Oh, Spec Ops are down.
We've almost broken them.
Target shields offline. Target destroyed.
Good shooting, Commander.
Roger that, Commander. Moving to engage. They're trying to escape, Commander. Copy that, Commander. Engaging enemy now. To escape, Commander. Wilco, Commander, returning to fighter bay now.
Only we lost 1% on the shield.
I'm not mostly harmless 10%.
me on board, Commander.
Frameshift drive charging. 4, 3, 2, 1, engage.
What's our next destination?
Let's go to the station because Hep dropped in. He probably just killed all of them.
Okay. Name back to the station just right now. I see your ship.
Thank you. some underreporting. That's not a surprise necessarily, but I wouldn't ever classify it as being anything close to systemic. As based on our review, regular reviews.
So earlier this week, members of the Detective Bureau were at a location within the confines of the 102nd Precinct. The genesis of them getting there was essentially a woman coming forward to us and reporting...
We're at 46 out of 48, two more ships to go.
She recalls now,
yep, I told you, Hep got it. Go to contacts and claim your combat bond.
Hell do.
Incoming mission critical message.
All right, go get your checks. Hold up, I gotta cash it in.
Okay.
Incoming message.
All right, it should be ready now.
Yep, and I'm now able to cash in. I'm at 83 million.
Yeah, stop getting blown up, man.
Will do. I need to look at what's coming behind me.
Yeah, and the other guy, he said he had to go pick his daughter up. Yeah, Admiral Cruz said he got to get his daughter.
Yeah.
Holy hell. Arisa Langley Duvall's power is like number one right now.
Nice.
Alright, sad and missing.
I'm now accepting it. I've just accepted it.
Alright, let's go.
Now launching.
Message. critical message.
Custom themes that's on Streamlabs.
I usually just take the images on whatever I'm looking for. Go to Google, look for a transparent image, and just put it on.
I don't know how, though, is my question.
Alright, so what are you looking for in particular?
Alright, so I'm looking at themes that are on Streamlabs. I just want to start with something simple. Alright, and my main question is, how do I add that theme? Alright, so
yeah, you got to go to the little plus thing, like add. Like, then you got to add an image or whatever.
Oh, so I'm guessing you have to save it.
Yeah.
Okay, so I just click on the theme and it basically gives you the other thing. So all I gotta do is click on one of the images and save it.
Yep.
Alright. I'm gonna experiment with this and see if it works.
You're on a roll, Commander.
Affirmative. Maneuvering to attack position. Target is trying to jump away, Commander.
Target destroyed.
Copy that, Commander. Engaging enemy now.
Usually when I save it, I'll just, like at the bottom, when you save something, you hit open, and then you rename it so you can find it.
Yeah, but I don't see the upload feature at all.
Yeah, you should see like a little plus symbol thing under...
I don't see that at all. I'm on viewer count, and I'm trying to change the viewer count to...
Yeah, see, I don't use Streamlabs, man. It's too,
much
nonsense with it. I just use regular OBS.
I tried Streamlabs OBS and I hate it.
Yeah, so all you do to add an image, you look for the part where it says sources. You just to add a source, you hit the plus button.
Target, Commander. Stop that.
Target destroyed. Target shields offline. Warning. Targeting overloaded. Automatic weapons disrupted. Target destroyed.
Multiple targets in this area, Commander. Could be dangerous.
Another one down. Keep going, Commander.
Yeah, Streamlabs is buggy as hell. That shit is trash.
I'm not talking about Streamlabs, I'm talking about its new OBS program. They basically came out with an OBS that allows you to add widgets within the program.
Pilot down.
And that's what Steven uses for stream.
I actually use disrespect you, anything regular would be, like, yeah, I don't die.
We need to jump out. Jump out.
All I do is come to drive charging.
I don't know, man, like, if I knew what you were doing, then I can help.
Fighter assembly initiated. But the thing is, I don't want to screen share because...
I'm not even watching anything.
Yeah, like, if you're trying to put any type of graphics or anything on your screen, you have to do it from sources, okay, and then you have to do it as an image, man. It's the only way.
And welcome back, Logan.
Give me a moment to show you what I'm trying to do.
Trying to do like change screens and stuff.
Good to have you on the team, Commander.
All right, do this right here. I'm trying to custom widgets. Is what I'm trying to do. Like it makes like this and such.
So basically, like thumbnails.
And what I'm.
Well, like thumbnails or something that you want to use before you start the stream.
But watch. Okay. Successfully that.
Frameshift drive charging.
Jesus Christ, iCloud, why are you doing this?
Might as well stick with the boring ones.
What are you trying to do?
I'm trying to custom it's for like account and chat box to look better, because I'm tired of looking at the same boring ass widgets.
Yeah, that's how I was with Discord. I got tired of looking at the same one, so I just downloaded a bunch of themes. Bandaged.
Like, actually, here's one that I actually wanted to use.
My bad, I'm gonna rejoin Wayne.
That's okay.
Stop it!
Captain Smoke's having issues.
Yeah.
Fuck. Be right back. I gotta make me another pot of coffee.
Get me back in the wing, Steve.
Okay, I don't know how to add people back to Wing.
Just go to contacts. Do it the same way you join it. But you just got to invite me.
Okay. Yep, I see you now. I've sent you an invite. And the mission's not popping up. Not popping up on my end. Yep, I'm gonna need another mission invite. If it's available.
I'm all the way down to Central fucking Avenue tomorrow and get food for the food pantry over off of 9th Street. I live on 38th, so it looks like I'm right across town again.
Yeah, I see the intensity zone that we're going to.
Thank you.
Right, she's a conference now.
jump away, Commander.
Target destroyed.
Oh wow, ninjas streaming.
Good shooting, Commander.
We've got multiple hostiles here. Let's take them out one at a time.
Target destroyed.
Copy that, Commander. Engaging enemy now. Shield gone, Commander. I need help immediately. The fighter just blocked a big one, Commander.
Free money. Let's go back to the station.
Go back to the station.
What the fuck?
Fighter assembly complete.
Back.
Delete that video.
There,
I deleted that video off of Facebook too.
I'm almost to the station, 1,007 light years out.
Did you know that he was a meat doctor?
Was. Well. I gathered show. Like, not a head shift, like, just a regular shift.
All I know is that he's a meat doctor.
Basically a butcher.
Someone just fucking banned Vex from the Discord. From the LSPD Discord.
You took it back. Ban from the LSPD.
Is that other guy ever fix his mic?
I don't think he did. I think he's done Western. Yeah, Captain Sim Western.
There you go.
Thank you. Yep, I'm so good. Kane, is it okay by joining?
Yeah, go.
Okay.